I came across a bunch of ancient maps while researching something else, and drawn on them was the Garden of Eden. When I cross-referenced all four maps, they showed that the Garden of Eden was in the same place. So I told myself, I am going to find it. And I did. I used the clues in the Bible and these maps.